Today we're going to be making an Oreo icebox cake with just three ingredients. First up, you need 750 milliliters of double cream and 50 grams of icing sugar. Whisk these together until stiff peaks form. Then add a thin layer to the base of your cake tin, followed by a layer of Oreos and a thicker layer of cream. Repeat this step two more times, finishing off with a layer of cream and spreading it out evenly. Pop this in the fridge for a minimum of 4 hours, then decorate the top with a sprinkling of Oreo crumbs. Super easy and perfect for summer. Enjoy!
Thank you.